right now, the party is continuing here at Blue. Once again, we've got another one of the great artists here in Boston. Your name, sir?
I'm Kevin Lowney. Nice to meet you, too.
And Kevin, tell me about yourself. Tell our audience about you.
Well, I do balloon animals and origami. No, really. Voiceover artist. Been on several radio stations right now. Voice tracking for Farm Fresh Radio in Vermont. You can check out farmfreshradio.com. Been to several movies, a couple local movies. Going to be in the Flim Fest next month in Plymouth. Couple tickets left. Try to get them. Look up Flim Fest on, Facebook. You can probably Google it, get a lot of typos. But, yeah, Flim Fest is the way to go.
You know, what's the great thing about having a lot of these film crews coming into Boston now and really giving local actors a break?
It's nice because you go to other places and it's, I don't want to say stagnant, but it's old hat. It's like, yeah, it's an industry, it's been going around. Boston's very fresh, it's very wonderful. You get a lot of unique locations, you get a lot of different people. You get people who probably can't get out to New York, can't do this, that, and the other thing. And you get access to a whole new talent pool, and it's just a wonderful vibe.
Now, how did you find out about this event tonight, and how's it going for you? How are you enjoying this tonight?
I just happen to know Dan McCready. Dan is awesome, Dan is a very sexy man. You should get to know Dan if you don't know Dan. And so Dan invited me, and I'm having a blast. We got the music going. We had models running around everywhere, wonderful people at the bar.
Oh, and don't forget the beautiful ladies.
Can't forget the beautiful ladies. Beautiful ladies are the glue that holds the performances and everything else together.
I think they're the glue that basically holds the whole continent together.
The world.
So again, where can people find out more about you?
Check me out, kevinlowney.com, lowney.com.
All right. And we're going back to the party, but we'll have more for you coming up next.